No, no.
He's drinking his blood now.
Good.
Oh, it's so sad. You wouldn't think he could...
It's very dramatic, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. And you can see it's beautiful yellow stripes now, can't you? It's all diagonal stripes.
It's amazing looking thing.
Yeah. But it's not full size yet, it's only half size, the caterpillar. So it wasn't sort of very near to...
How are you getting on, Steve?
Yeah, good.
Wow, that is quite dramatic.
Taking quite good film now.
Yeah, it's got big holes in
it.
Yeah, I think it might have dragged it out though, from somewhere. Just because I can't imagine the caterpillar going there of its own accord.
Mm.
The only other thing that could have happened was that something could have, like another bird,
would have.
That is quite something, isn't it? Those wasps and hornets, Erin, they eat bees as well, honeybees and things like that. But they also eat a lot of pests as well.
Yeah, I'd like to know what that is.
I can find out.
Take all those things out?
I've got my book.
They're on the table.
It's alright, Erin, don't worry. It's fine.
We've got the caterpillar book and we've got the wasp book.
Well,
is it stinging it now?
It's a mean looking waspy thing, isn't it?
Nature in the raw.
Mummy, I got the caterpillar one.
I did, yeah, it was one of those. Yeah, moth.
It said burn it.
Yeah, daytime moth that is.
I saw it. Ooh, a scary spider.
Poor caterpillar.
You think it's been stung?
Yeah, it'd be different.